fans, I'm Jaymee Evers, and this is your Admirals Game Day Preview. The boys are back in town and ready for tonight's matchup against the San Antonio Rampage. The last time these two teams met was on Tuesday, October 9th, when Milwaukee defeated the Rampage 4-3 in regulation. Milwaukee last played on Sunday when they defeated the Wolves in a 7-round shootout. Now let's bring in the voice of the Admirals, Aaron Sims, so he can go over Sunday's big win and talk about what you can expect to see on the ice tonight.
Jaymee, Milwaukee finished its four-game road trip with a 5-4 shootout win at Chicago Sunday afternoon. Defenseman Matt Donovan scored two power play goals and also scored in the shootout. Emil Pettersson and Fred Allard also scored for the Admirals. Milwaukee went 3-for-7 on the power play in the game and is now 6-for-10 on the man advantage against Chicago this season. Yakov Trenin scored the shootout winner for Milwaukee. Goalie Tom McCollum stopped 29 shots in the game and he stopped 6-of-7 in the shootout. Since that game, the Admirals have lost goaltender Troy Grosnick on recall to parent club Nashville. Goalie Miro Svoboda replaces him. The Admirals also sent forward Carl Pettersson to ECHL Atlanta and recalled Zach Magwood from Atlanta. San Antonio won its first game of the season 4-0 over Grand Rapids. It has lost five straight since. The Rampage have been outscored 19-9 during the five-game losing streak and have scored just six goals over the past four games. Tom McCollum will be in net for the Admirals once again. In his last seven starts against San Antonio in his career, he's a perfect 7-0 with a 2.21 goals against average and a save percentage at 93%. That includes the 4-3 win for the Admirals back on October the 9th. For the Rampage, it'll be Jordan Binnington. Binnington is making his 19th career appearance against Milwaukee. All the previous ones were with the Chicago Wolves, where he had great success going 12-4-2 with a 2.19 goals against average and one shutout with a 921 save percentage. Faceoff tonight is at 7 o'clock. You can listen to the game on the Big 920 and the iHeartRadio app, and of course you can watch the game on AHL TV. With the Admirals, I'm Aaron Sims.
Puck drop tonight against the Rampage is set for 7 o'clock. If you're an Admirals Rewards member, make sure you type in the words San Antonio Rampage to receive your 50 points for watching. And to stay up to date with the latest promotions, ticket specials, and all things Admirals, make sure you check out MilwaukeeAdmirals.com.